YouTube, welcome to my channel. Hi, it's late at night. I have a lot of shit to do, a lot of cleaning, a lot of housework, stuff. I don't want to do it. Don't think. Can someone else do it for me? I'm gonna do a lot of cleaning, a lot of bullshit stuff, and I'm gonna be doing some other filming, like gaming. Gaming filming, so it's gonna be like late. So I need some energy. We are doing a drink review. Who would have guessed by the title of the video? What drink are we doing today? When is this gonna stop? Probably never. Today's drink, we're doing something very interesting. I've heard a lot of people tell me that this drink is really, really good, or it sounds amazing. It is the Monster Rehab Tea and Lemonade. Now see, that doesn't sound interesting at all, but we are gonna give it a try. Yeah. Anyways, put your comments down below as to what color this is. I'm gonna say yellow. Yeah. Sound effect. Get my fucking finger in there. Doesn't want to. Anyways. Don't have a knife, let's grab one of these. Here we go. Got it. 3, 2, 1. Oof. Ooh, not bad. Not bad, not bad, not bad. Design wise, it's pretty fucking boring. But 3. Crack. 5. Sniff. Definitely got that tea smell. Oh, that smells like shit. Nope. It smells like marijuana to me. So, yeah. It smells like fucking weed. That's disgusting. I'm sorry. Oh. I have Charmander with me, so hopefully, little man, you can provide me with a good drink. So yeah, let's see what colour it is. What the fuck's that? Oh, it's brown. Oh, it's like diarrhea water. That's fucked. The smell is not great. If you're a non-druggy or a non-smoker like me, you know that like marijuana or like cigarette smells are like fucking disgusting. This looks like fucking dirty bong water and it smells like marijuana. This is fun. I feel sick on the inside. I do not want to do this, but I guess I have no choice, do I? Nope. Maybe it's good, maybe it's good, maybe it's good, it's good, it's a good drink. It's probably better than all the others. Who knows? Because I'm too busy bitching about it. But it's diary, it's bong water. Come on. Who the fuck wants to drink that? I'm sorry, Charmander. He's pretending to be happy just like me. Alright, no more delaying. Let's go.
Disgusting. Oh, that's fucking rank. Who the fuck decided to make this as a flavor? Oh my god. My god. That's fucking ratchet.
I don't want a second sip, but I got it because you can't rely on the first one. Yay.
I don't fucking like that. That's fucked. That's fucked up.
Now, the crack wasn't too bad. Design fucking shit. Smells awful. Color's awful. Day
list is beyond putrid. So this can is fucking last on my list. This is the worst fucking drink in the world. One of the worst monster drinks there is. I'm gonna throw up if I have more of this. This is fucking disgusting. This is fucking monster. I'm disappointed in you. Normally you're a fucking big brand. You're great at making drinks, but this is not the fucking one. This is the worst thing ever. This could be the longest drink review because I'm just sitting here crying and delaying that I have to skull this fucking thing. If I throw up or if I die, it's your fault, monster, for creating such a trash drink. For anyone that fucking likes this, you probably have like fucking Down syndrome or something wrong with you because this is not good at all. It's disgusting. I like tea. I somewhat like lemonade, but the combination together does not fucking go well at all. This is awful. The can is still full, and I can't fucking skull it all. I can't do this. Flat. It's fucking flat. Oh, sorry. I failed. That means I have to end the video because I failed. I was meant to do after burp, not mid burp. Oh, I failed. Yes, I'm happy. Psych. Still gonna finish it. You know what? I'm gonna save some for the missus and see what she likes, but I won't record it because of how long this video already is. Now I know her very well. She's not gonna drink this much. She's gonna have one sniff and be like, "Nah, I'm done." Or she'll have like the itty bitty 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 taste and be like, "Nope, she's not gonna try." Take a sip, because why the fuck would you? So much because how fucking wrong this is. It's done. It's over. Goodbye, good night.